This time on the A-Hole Gamer and Friends.
Can we upgrade anything yet? No, don't think so.
We probably upgrade whenever we're...
I think
we can return to base, but we'll probably just finish this. Bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honegger
down to us for pickup. The safety's on you. Yeah, I think if we went turn to base, you could probably, yeah.
This game is funner than I was anticipating.
Yeah. Agreed. Sounds like a plan, Stan.
I like the echo.
Thanks for the gun. I'll do what I can.
Which means he's probably gonna do shit.
Monica's gonna kill his ass.
More than likely. Clear so far.
Smart, coming in. Right side. Watch my left.
Right. Yep. Good call. Coming in from all directions, it seems, right now.
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks.
Awesome. Yeah, she said it's down 8 flights. Like we're about to be in the shit. Showing movement behind us. Yep.
Okay, you got the rear. I'll get the front.
That's right. You get the BJ and I'll get it from behind. Still clear from behind so far. They're all around us, man.
Alright. Logic. Alright, let's move.
Aye. On the left.
We got a prowler.
Alright.
I'm going for that generator.
Sounds good.
Oh, you're gonna want to come over this way.
Will do. For once, I'm out of ammo with my primary.
There's ammo over here.
Good. Beautiful.
And, well, when we start this generator, I think it's going to be fun.
Yeah, probably not. Not with our luck.
You ready?
So do you have anything to put down? No, not apparently.
I got incendiary rounds from this crate that's over here.
Yeah, I just loaded them. Well, I don't know what else we can do. Guess we might as well get started.
Let me get these incendiary rounds in my gun. Remember, if you need it, there's a med kit right there.
Sounds good.
I got front and center.
Alright.
Clear. I got the left.
Sounds like a plan. Seems like they're only coming from the left currently. Oh, never mind. Actually, I don't mean anything I just said.
I'm reloading.
Alright. Damn, bro, I got you in a corner over there, huh? Actually, that's Beta. I thought that was you.
Yeah, that's Beta.
Yeah, Beta all fucked up.
Okay. You just hit us with that assistance required again. 60 million digits.
Well, whatever we do, I guess we should heal up first and then get out of here.
Yeah, I was about to say, you want to go ahead and heal, I'll cover you, and then we'll switch.
Yeah. Just trying to make sure we're not getting attacked. Alright. Alright, sir, I'm good to go.
I'm healing. Oh no, I just healed him.
That sucks. Well, you can still grab it at least and do whatever you want to do. Heal yourself if you want to, or keep it.
Alright, let's
go. That's so funny though, like damn.
I don't know what happened, but it said I healed him, but I looked and I didn't waste a med kit.
I'm so confused. Oh well. Obviously, he ain't got no head. Agreed. I'll watch our backs while you do that.
I have a feeling we're about to run into Monica.
Probably. I just hear Ja Rule's voice every time I hear that name. Monica! Oh, shit!
He's dead.
That's bastards. Oh fuck!
Oh Jesus!
What's up, bro? You all right? Oh my
asshole.
God!
God damn!
Got the drop on you, huh?
Yeah, you did. I would have been dead if that was real life.
Mm-hmm.
Oh God, what was that?
Seems like we're getting attacked from both sides. Oh shit! I just got knocked down. And then he disappeared.
Yeah, so did I.
Bypassing damage.
Alright.
Seems like Beta can heal himself though. Because he just said bypass and whatever the fuck.
That's that big drone.
Mm-hmm.
Our boy at? There he is.
I don't know.
I think I'm coming over there with him, actually.
I'm just gonna back in this corner with you guys. I don't see a way for them to come up behind us. There's no vent above us. Should be good over here.
Oh, Jesus. There's that.
There's what?
I saw a grenade right there.
I didn't do anything. I just shot regular bullets.
The drone did a good thing.
Huh.
Or our drone, I should say.
Or, Beta?
Yeah, that's the one.
He prefers the term artificial person. Beautiful. I'm gonna need some ammo soon. What about you?
I'm running low too.
At least in my primary.
I'm leaving a mag of the spark gun ammo in case we run into a tight spot.
That's good. Yeah, in case you gotta reload or some shit.
Woo! Oh my god!
Oh man.
Oh shit.
I was watching Beta, you just like took off way ahead. Good thing you didn't run into anything.
Another trying to cover anyone.
Good to go, good to go. Try to cover you too, but same issue.
Got it. We need to find some place to hunker now.
Yeah, probably wouldn't be a bad idea.
Pull out the spark gun.
Good call.
Keep moving, fire team.
Yeah. Grab some ammo and then let's get the fuck out of here. I might need a heal. I'm gonna try to go a little longer.
Alright. I'm here.
Thank you, Jesus. Alright. Trying to make like a hockey stick.
Get the puck out of here.
Absolutely.
I would be pleased to assist.
You good over there?
Yeah, currently. Got a little hairy for a second. I think I'm gonna heal myself real quick. Alright, I'm good. I hope in the future we can carry more than one heal at a time, because that would be helpful.
Oh, yes, it'd be
super. Woo!
Oh, God. Alright, let's get the fuck.
Agreed.
I got her back.
Alright. Alrighty.
Joel Potty, we are down in Hangar Epsilon. Standing by for pickup.
Go ahead and reload.
Yep.
The Beltway, home stretch, fire team.
You ready?
Yep.
So, we're safe.
Nope, that was the wrong port, so.
Yeah, never say that until you're, like, actually way, way away. Yeah, I feel like we should check.
Great, intel here.
There we go.
Prowler.
Got him. You know, a big hangar. I'm sure nothing will happen here.
Oh, yeah, no, a giant open hangar with a bunch of cover.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll probably cover.
Yeah, yeah. Nothing's happening here.
What happened here?
Wayland Yutani synths brought local animals up to replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos?
Now, how to get up here? Oh, here we go. Stairs.
Hydrant.
Yep. Alright, cool. Let's go.
After you.
Aye, aye. I'll lead. I'm starting to get more curious about these vents.
Got you covered.
Figured I'd see what's down this way.
Anything decent?
I don't see anything.
Oh shit!
You okay? I'm on my way back to ya.
I am low on ammo.
That sucks.
I'm working out the smart gun.
Dropship.
If anything's gonna happen, it's gonna happen right now.
More than likely.
Especially since there's cover right here.
Checking for intel and stuff like that. Some kind of thing down here, but we can't operate it.
Yep, here we go. I am stuck on cover. I've got ammo, I've got two crates. This is gonna be our final stand or whatever.
Start depressurization when you're ready.
Sounds like a plan.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you warning?
That's exactly wrong with
it. It briefly slows foes for 60 seconds after attack.
Alright, where are we putting our stuff at?
I'm gonna put a sentry gun up yonder.
Okay. I'll put one on the left side then.
There we go, that's a good spot for it.
I got one over here as well.
And we have the cryo grid thing.
Alright. Yeah, I got that, and I got the static grid thing still.
Static grid.
I don't know, some other special thing to use.
Okay. Alright, get ready to start. I'm gonna lay down the cryo grid.
Alright, let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Alright. There we go. Just glad we have Hanukkah with us to help us out.
Incoming left flank.
I'm reload.
Oh wow, you actually put the sentry gun on the fucking rail.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Mercer.
Your sensor gun's down.
Yeah, I noticed. Lay out that static thing or whatever you got in the middle there. I'll cover you.
Good point. I don't know where that's at.
Do you want to get it or do you want me to get it?
I'll fucking go do the damn thing.
Oh god, I'm gonna need your help.
Currently in the middle of doing this, but I'll be right back up to you. On the way back up, buddy. Sit tight.
I got a warrior up here, I'm fighting by myself.
You're not fighting by yourself, you got Honaker and Beta? He's on me! He's on me!
I'm shooting him, but...
Alright. We got his ass. Boys down. I gotta heal. I gotta heal myself before I do anything because I'm pretty fucked up. Alright. Why the hell do I have my pistol in my hand? I'm here. Alright, we're good. Oh, I gotta.
We gotta go.
Yeah. How the fuck do we go up there? Got a fucking big ass alien chase my ass. He's got me.
I've got him.
Yep, that you do.
You need ammo?
I believe I'm good. Should be good.
I'm gonna reload.
Yeah, I got plenty of ammo for now. Did you say the big crunchy ones? Oh shit. Wait, I got another special thing to use. I'm trying to put the damn thing down, but... Alright. I guess I did activate it. I got like a little bit of health left.
Do you have any more medkits?
I do not.
Oh god, there's another one.
I'm shooting him. I'm shooting him. I don't...
God, that thing is terrifying.
Yeah. It's a little big.
Alright, I got it.
Damn. I'm coming with.
We can't leave without final depressurization. Yeah, I know, I'm on it.
Do it! Do it now!
It's like, you have any idea what you're asking for?
Right.
Oh, there's another big one.
Is that what she said? Looks like we got a bunch of big ones.
Just run, just run.
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, I'm gonna leave you. I'm down too.
You're not going anywhere. Oh shit. Everybody's fucking down. Beta's about to get fucked up too. He's probably the only one left. Everybody's fucked up, son. Oh, now what?
Oh, referring to the frickin' base.
That's all we can do?
Yeah. Oh,
that well. Sucks.
It is what it is. So close.